Oh, Miss Earhart, with the picture in the paper every day, don't get too close to my friend. She'll swallow you and drown you, and worst of all, she'll write you letters.
Dearest Hick, you are a genius. I rely on you as always.
And you'll keep them in a box underneath your bed.
Dearest Hick, I have taken your advice.
And you'll hate yourself for keeping them.
Leads me to conclusions I never would have reached on my own.
And you'll hate what you've become.
You have grown to be a part of me. I cannot go this way alone.
And you'll burn the most personal ones.
The smile on your face has Gershwin played. The softness of your hand and mine.
As we sat in the garden,
in the cemetery,
that January morning,
a statue
of a woman in sorrow, our statue.
What do you say, Hick?
Who taught you to say what you want and to say how you'll get it? What, where, when, why, who? Stop pretending you're waiting for my answer. You're Mrs. Roosevelt now. Let go!
Hick?
No. Learning to fly would be impractical for you.
Oh, but... Yes. It would be impractical.